How important is the work today for you being a young player, learning the scheme and everything?
Well, I think more than anything, getting some reps at the ones, you know, hearing Tony's snap count and playing next to Witt, you know, being able to play that F spot. That's been huge because it's different, you know, twos and threes versus the ones, it's a different sort of feel. And so there's things to work on, you know, we always have to talk, and there were some plays today that I need to, you know, clean up and in communication. But it's been huge overall, just being able to just get a feel for playing with guys that are established and know to do it the right way, for sure.